to our Sorcerer's guests. Are you out there? Welcome to a preview of D23 Expo 2015. I'm Adam Sanderson, the Senior Vice President of Corporate Communications and Head of D23. It's my pleasure to welcome you all here. Tonight, we unveil Walt Disney Archives Presents Disneyland, the Exhibit, which we created especially for this occasion, in honor, of course, of Disneyland's 60th anniversary. D23 is dedicated to providing our members with a look at our past, our present, and our future. And this evening is an example of honoring our past. Throughout the weekend, we're excited to share with you and showcase all of the exciting content, both in the present and all the great stuff coming from the Walt Disney Company in the future. This is not simply an archives exhibit. It's a piece of history. It's as if we were able to walk in Walt's footsteps, taking that historical journey from inception to realization. Disneyland may have started as one man's vision, built from an orange grove in Anaheim, but it has become something so much bigger, and as Walt said, it will never be finished. Disneyland will continue to grow as long as there is imagination left in the world. There are over 300 artifacts in this exhibit that are on display that are nothing short of spectacular. From the very first ticket to Disneyland, to original costumes, photographs, to iconic ride vehicles, it's all here. And we're thrilled to share it with you all first. And to think, it all started with a mouse. I'd now like to recognize a special member of my team. Please welcome and joining Becky Klein, who heads the Walt Disney Archive. Becky? And I can't think of anyone else to help me open this exhibit than my friend, Mickey Mouse. On behalf of myself and the entire D23 crew, it's my pleasure to kick off D23 Expo 2015 and the Walt Disney Archives exhibit. In the words of Walt Disney, to all that enter this happy place, welcome.